Alright guys, this is how we clean Dungeness crab. Put them on that thing. This is dormant because it's been in the ice. Pound it down, not all the way through. Rip the legs out from under it. There's no meat in that shell. I don't care what people say, there's no meat in there. Fling the guts, everything out of there. Take off that and the gills. Rinse it off a little bit. And it's ready to go in the cooker. Thanks for watching.